Good day. My name is George. What is your name?
Captain Fletcher.
And why should I enlist you in the army?
Because the British attacked my ship because I'm a patriot.
Carry on. My name is George. What is your name?
Alistair Andel.
And why should I enlist you in the army?
Because...
That was a disgraceful loss, Cornwallis. If we play music, we could probably drop anvils on the rebels like they did on us.
And if we play faster music, we'll probably drop more anvils.
We will attack them at the same place they attacked us.
King, or should we say the English King?
This isn't what Hal said would happen.
Ready? Fire!
Thank you.
Alistair Anvil, I give you this award.
Thank you very much, George.
Oh, it's George W.
Sorry.
out here in the city of Temecula, life is everywhere to be seen. For example, this caterpillar living in the cracks of the concrete is currently searching for food. The cracks of the concrete are a safe place for them because it is harder for them to be stepped on or crushed. Look at the way they move. Quite interesting. Spiders love the dirt, such as this female wolf spider. A male has come. He is going to attempt to mate with her. Let's see how it goes. She does not seem to be quite interested in him. Yet he will keep trying. He does not seem to be impressing her. Oh well, maybe next time for that male. These types of beetles love to climb trees. They are quite fast at it, too. Due to their large size, it's hard for most of the animals on the trees to even attack them. Quite interesting the way they climb. Look at the way they move their legs. Ants. Often overlooked, but quite important creatures. These ants seem to be defending from something. They seem to be being attacked by smaller ants. They'll have to do some hard work to defend the colony. Even if they lose a lot of ants, if the queen stays safe, they can always reproduce. These ants will try their best to stop them. In Temecula, life is everywhere. So even if you see a caterpillar in your concrete, or a bug on your tree, always treat nature with respect.
You and the bloody chop chancer. I do believe, my friend, it is time to go to the market, for we are drastically low on fish and chips.
You are ever so right, old bean. Make an excellent point.
Now, I want to make it there in a timely fashion. I don't want to be late for yoga class. We march!
Stupid Top Dancer, isn't this such a lovely day?
Shut up!
Sorry, sir.
No!
What's that? Oh, look! Look, it's a blue-foot bobby bird! Look, look!
Shut up! Out!
Time to open my umbrella. Would you like some help with that?
Fine.
Just a flick of the wrist. Ah.
Give me that.
Oh, my word!
A crowd! This will not do!
Shall we move them with brute force?
I have a better idea.
What is this? Why don't we move?
Now's my chance.
Winkerton, my hat is off to you. How did you do that? It was masterful.
Ah, my friend. On the cane. Now, if we ever want to make it to the market, I suggest we go to the trolley. We continue our journey.
Right, yo, the trolley for us.
Ah, quiet about the trolley.
The trolley makes me jolly.
I'm sick of hearing about your precious trolley. That's our stop. Need a hand?
Why, thank you, sir.
Shut up!
Ah. Hello, chaps. You look like some smart fellows. How would you be interested in purchasing a one-of-a-kind, genuine, gold-encrusted watch for the low, low price of £1,500?
£1,500? You're dreaming!
My friend, that is quite a beautiful watch, but we have one already, don't we?
Yes, yes. It ticks, it talks, it has all the bells and whistles.
Bah! I thought you were smart. Looks like I'm going to have to use force to make you pay. Yeah!
Ah, Mr. Kent!
My word. What beautiful hands you have. So muscular. Why, are you a hand model, my friend?
What?
Let's get out of here!
Come on, Kendra. Ever so close to the market.
Let's go!
Wait to whack him on the cranium, Winkerton. You sure taught that brute a lesson like a gentleman. We're so close to the market, let's go!
You're out of the woods, you're out of the dark, you're out of the night. Step into the sun, step into the light. Keep straight ahead for the most glorious place on the face of the earth or the sky.
There's two bloody paths! Which one should we go to?
Well, there's a perfectly normal path with a nice gazebo, or a path overrun with ducks.
Ooh, I want to go down the path overrun with ducks!
You're not going to hit any of them, are you?
No.
Still want to go past the ducks?
Ridiculous ducks! A big billy owl is coming through! Oh, you
Oh, Sir Winkerton Pinkerton, I told you not to have a fight with the ducks.
They pecked me first! First, first, first!
The market is that way. Let's carry on, shall we? Well, Winkerton, we finally made it to the market.
Finally!
What fine gentlemen! They must visit my home, yes, yes!
Winkerton, it seems that this intergalactic gent wants to say hello.
No, we'll never make it to the market!
Did you enjoy your little tantrum? Cheer up, Winkerton. We've made a new friend.
Who?
The Martian.
You mean the alien that just kidnapped us?
Everyone's friendly.
Oh my goodness!
Hey! I can't believe I missed my yoga class! I am stuck on the moon with a dimwit named Mr. Kent! Brr. I'm missing Downward Dog! That one is my favorite! It's all your fault! Brr. Great! Just great! Now I have to rent out a rocket ship to save us! Do you know how much those cost? Do you know how much those cost?
I didn't even know you could do that.
Shut up!
Why look, Winkerton, somebody's left a tea set on the moon.
Ooh, how delicious. I fancy some tea. Well, Mr. Kent, this worked out better than I thought. Cheers.
Cheers, Winkerton. Oh, would you like one lump or two?
Oh, Mr. Kent, you are a lump.
We meet at last, Ash!
No, we've never met. I have no idea who you are.
But fine! I will action punch you!
You're not evil! The Joker is evil!
I am! My name is Evil War Dude!
Okay.
Now, I will slap you, because I'm an Evil War Dude. Ah! Ow!
Action punch to the gut.
Fine! We'll meet again, Fireman!
Wait, just because my name is Ash doesn't mean I'm a fireman.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll meet you again, Action Man!
Get out.
Oh.